Did you know that there's actually a dinosaur named after Thanos? It's Thanos simonadawi, named in late 2018 by two Brazilian paleontologists. Thanos the dinosaur lived roughly 85 million years ago, near the end of the Mesozoic era, or Age of Dinosaurs, in what's now southern Brazil. Thanos is a member of the Abelisauridae, a group of meat-eating dinosaurs that were diverse and abundant in Europe and many southern continents during the Cretaceous period, the third and final period of the Age of Dinosaurs. The name Thanos translates roughly to death, fitting because this dinosaur and other abelisaurids must have been some of the biggest, most formidable predators in their respective habitats. Because it's based on only a couple bones, we paleontologists don't know much about Thanos itself. But we can make educated guesses as to how it probably looked and behaved based on other abelisaurids that are known from more complete fossils. For one thing, most abelisaurids have proportionally short, tall, almost bulldog-like skulls, so it's a good bet that Thanos did too. There's no evidence that this dino had a ridiculously huge chin, though. Many abelisaurids, most notably Carnotaurus of Jurassic World fame, have horns, bumps, or lumps on their heads, so maybe Thanos did too. And finally, and perhaps most crazily, abelisaurids have tiny arms with barely their fingers. Abelisaurid arms make T-Rex's famously stupid arms look like the Hulk's. So we can be almost totally sure that there's no way that Thanos the dinosaur could ever have done the snap.